Yo, what's going on, guys? We are back. What up, boys? Greatly do appreciate everyone, man. Big shout out to everyone that watched the first part of Bundle Battles Gauntlet Edition. I think everyone seems to enjoy it. I think it was a good idea. If you guys missed it, CC and I are going to be opening up packs Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday, adding up all of the coin packs, scoring every pack that we open all week long. You have a final score for the Bundle Battle Gauntlet Edition. So if you guys have not seen that yet, make sure you guys go and watch CC's episode yesterday and my episode yesterday. The next two parts will be on Wednesday and two more parts on Friday and then another part on Saturday and the final part on Sunday. All right, so that's how we're doing that. Today, we do have power-up expansions and we have some Madden 2022 franchise news trailer, whatever it is gonna be dropping today. So we're gonna check out all that, boys. Appreciate everyone. Get into it. Need some coins? MMO EXP. Yes, they are real. No, they aren't instant. No one is, but they are reliable and the cheapest around. Use code SCOMO for 5% off. Get you some coins, stack your team, get those dubs, boys. Here we go, boys. Here we go. I know I'm not a franchise guy, okay? But I'm excited about the franchise stuff this year. Not so much because I think I'm going to play it, but I just want it better for the community. Better franchise, better game, better community, more people, happier people, better content. I want the entire game to be better. Franchise needs to be better. It needs to be improvement. I don't care if you play franchise or you don't play franchise, you have to agree. They needed updates. They needed to completely revamp it. And not just this year. I hope they keep up with it. I hope they just keep on adding to it. Show the franchise community that they care and that they are going to produce good quality experience for them. Let's see what we got.
Design director on Madden NFL 22. Super excited to be here with you today to share some of the awesome work our teams are doing, specifically on franchise and Madden 22. Get ready, because we're about to go deep. Some new franchise features that we'll talk about today include franchise stats.
Kind of looks like the same points, Super Bowl celebration again.
The importance of weekly strategy and the integration of dynamic game day on next-gen consoles, an enhanced season engine, franchise hub updates, tuning, and more.
All right, so at launch, new franchise staff and staff points. So we saw that kind of stuff in the first trailer, just showing that you get like all these points that you can get. A few people thought that it was like kind of like a pay to win in franchise. You earn that stuff. You get some of the points if you pre-order like some of the better, you know, versions of the game. But this stuff is earnable in the game, so it's not pay to win. If you pay for the better versions, you get some extra stuff to kind of help you start your franchise. But it's still not a pay-to-win thing. This is stuff that you can earn in the game. New weekly strategy on dynamic gameplay integrations, enhanced season engine, and a new franchise hub update, which is going to give you all kinds of information from game to game on your team, how to progress your people, your roster, your staff, your entire franchise.
Hub updates, tuning, and more. With new franchise staff, you're in control of everything from the front office to the field.
So here is the franchise staff stuff, basically just telling you goals that you have for each type of player it is. You're going to have rushing goals, you're going to have linebacker goals, tackle goals, interception goals, all that kind of stuff. Based on the staff that you have and how you're doing and how you're progressing your staff, plus the talent tree is all going to add everything together how your guys progress.
Franchise staff is meant to empower you to build, grow, and customize your coaching staff using a new RPG talent tree system so you can build a team that fits your play style. There will be more than 60.
I kind of like the skill tree stuff. This very much looks like you said, like an RPG, played lots of games and stuff like that, that has this exact type of skill tree kind of like based out with different stuff. I think it definitely could be cool, add a little more unique stuff. Franchise players just want other stuff to do, and I feel like that's some of the things that they really need to do it besides just playing the game. People want an entire experience to be able to make a custom team for them and develop their players the way that they want them developed, and this stuff is going to be able to help you.
60 different talents to choose from at launch, with more to be added via our Madden 22 franchise live service plan. Plus, the number one most requested improvement by our players to franchise is...
Key thing right there that he just said was live franchise team. There is not just going to be a Mutt live team. They just said there was going to be a franchise live team. So that is going to be dedicated people that work at EA that are in charge of updates, keeping franchise fresh, making sure everything is good to go. And, you know, like I said, just giving the updates of either new features, new contents, roster updates, and just making sure that all the bugs and glitches are ironed out correctly.
Is scouting. We're targeting September for the release of scouting through a live service update. Madden 22's revamped scouting feature will allow you to manage and assign your scouting staff with all new national and regional scouts. We'll have a whole new and much more in-depth system for uncovering details about your prospects. And just like real life, players will move up and down the draft board.
Scouting is probably one of the most fun things in franchise. All new scouting, revamped scouting, updated scouting.
Head coach.
Gonna be cool.
An offensive and a defensive coordinator. And a player personnel department.
I don't like the glitchy screen shaking.
Now, I bet you're wondering about those new staff points we mentioned at the top. Staff points can be earned weekly by setting goals, playing your games, and completing objectives. Then, you can use staff points to upgrade your staff through coach talents. Easy, right? Next up, weekly strategy and dynamic game day integration. Each week in the NFL presents a new challenge for players, coaches, teams, and fans. Weekly strategy in Madden 22 is designed to mimic the dynamic environment while offering you the chance to confront and overcome various challenges in
the weekly strategies and all this stuff. Every single thing that they're adding to the franchise is just to give you more depth to the game rather than just fire it up, play your franchise game, and then just be done. Because to me, a lot of the stuff within franchise before was so broken, it was basically just like playing regs, right? And then you just got boosted up a few guys every once in a while. Now with all this other stuff, now it feels like you're actually playing a different game mode because you get so much stuff to do between every game. You have goals for the game, different things to achieve, things to work for, and it feels like you're actually progressing towards something. That was the biggest thing that they were missing in franchise, was actually like an end-all goal. Like, I want to get my team, my guy, my player to this position. I feel like they've done a way better job of setting up those goals to be able to have fun and interact with your franchise every week to be able to get to the goals you want to achieve.
In different ways. In essence, weekly strategy is really the core of your franchise experience. Who you play, where you play, and when you play all matter more than ever. Through next-gen stats and the dynamic game day integration,
next-gen stats,
you'll be able to study your opponent's strengths and weaknesses with detailed statistical and play calling info.
A lot of the graphics
manage
look really good.
Fatigue levels throughout the season by controlling practice intensity.
Like just little things, color, fonts, layouts.
Plus, you can assess your first half
details, sharpen all the pictures. Just look, everything looks good.
Come out of the locker room better prepared for the second half, because when game day happens, you can never be too ready. Here are some additional details on what you can expect to see in weekly strategy. NFL players, coaches, and GMs encounter a roller coaster of scenarios every day, every week, all season long. And the enhanced season engine in Madden 22 was built to emulate these true-to-life ups and downs of the NFL. Madden 22 will
That's cool. That kind of looks like a little like 2K story mode kind of like clip right there. Choosing what answers you wanted to go with the questions and stuff. Very 2K-ish storyline, my career mode kind of feel right here.
As the weeks go on, the challenges get tougher, but the rewards increase, giving you the chance to take a middle wide receiver and turn them into one of these rising stars. Scenarios like this will allow you to experience more fun and engaging choices, goals, and challenges that lead to meaningful rewards in-game. This expansive catalog of narrative...
Look at old
NFL
coach. They kind of thinned him out a little bit.
A little
thin line.
...and challenges that are unique to each story with an impact on both your on-field gameplay as well as your off-field decision-making. We've also completely revamped the Franchise Hub to make the most important information about your franchise more accessible to you. Some of the updates you will see on the new
hub.
Franchise Hub include
you know,
an
I love
activities
some menus.
List that displays what you need to do each week, your goals for the week.
I mean, it looks good.
So you know
it looks really clean.
And rewards, an updated news screen that keeps you informed of the top stories and reactions from around the league. Faster access to roster management screens like signing free agents, adjusting your depth chart, or trading for
players. Flex alone, okay?
A league tab that surfaces more data to your league versus hunting for information in your stat screens. And a member screen for your online franchise that is easily accessible.
Oh, that's super cool.
Thanks for
I like
spending
that.
Time with us to learn
that
more about what
member screen looked way better.
NFL 22. Stay tuned for EA Sports Madden NFL 22 channels for more information on the game ahead of the worldwide launch on August 20th, 2021.
All right. Franchise. Got some good updates, boys. What do we think? What do we think? Was that dubs? Was that L's? I want your initial impressions. I think it looks pretty good. And all the new power-ups are officially live in-game, and EA just tweeted out all of them, and there's a few good ones. I'm kind of a homer, and there is a new 99 overall Giants theme team player that we can get, so it's kind of a dub for me, okay? 99 overall Robert Mathis, left end, 93 speed, okay? Not bad. 99 overall Antrell Roll, 97 speed. They actually made Antrell Roll faster than Christian McCaffrey. I don't know about that one, but Antrell Roll, of course, can play in the Giants theme team. 99 overall. 99 overall Mike Allstott. There you go for the Bucks theme team. 92 speed. And 99 overall, Chuck Clark. Everyone's favorite Chuck Clark, you know? And then, of course, you still do have the ones that they announced last night, the 99 overall Christian McCaffrey, which is only 96 speed. And then 99 overall, Michael Thomas. So, Christian McCaffrey and Michael Thomas, same exact speeds. Good to know. So I do not have Roll powered up. Might be someone that I jump into just to add to my Giants theme team. You do need the 92 overall team of the week. And that is going to be the only card that he had this year, basically. The 92 overall, this was going to be one of the flashback cards, I think, for the team of the week stuff, if I remember correctly. But 90,859 training to get a 99 Antrell Roll. Holy, that's kind of expensive, boys. Power-ups, new franchise. Let me know what you guys think of everything. I'm kind of excited about all the franchise stuff. Once again, not because I want to play it. I'm excited for the community, boys. So if you are a franchise guy, let me know what you guys think.